other students to start the next type, that is the implicit function. Means in given function, directly y variable available, the function is called as the implicit function. Here variable y available, but y available in a raised to, matlab in a power form. And we know that the previous type, if the function f of x raised to g of x, means the process taking log on both sides. Means here also same way, apply the process taking log on both sides. Means the log of x raised to y equal to log of 2 raised to x minus y. Next one, using the power law, simplification of the function y log x equal to x minus y into log 2. This statement write by using the power law. Why apply the taking log? Here base power both are variable. How to decide the function is implicit? Directly y available in function means the function is implicit. This is the simplification of the function, and after simplification, differentiate the function and find the dy by dx. Means here, LHS derivative of y log x equal to derivative of x minus y into log 2. LHS, RHS apply the different formulae. Why? Here available functions are in product, here available functions are in subtraction. Means here apply the u into v rule, here apply the derivative of u minus v rule. We know that derivative of u into v means the first term, u derivative of v means the second term, log x, plus log x into derivative of the first, that is the dy by dx. RHS, this multiple log to constant as it is into derivative of 1 by 1, means the derivative of x is a 1, derivative of y is a dy by dx, is this type. Next one, write the simplification. LHS simplification is y into derivative of log x is a 1 upon x plus log x into dy by dx. RHS, write the simplification, log 2 multiply inside. Log 2 minus log 2 into dy by dx. Here this multiply inside every term. Next one, dy by dx term separate, other term separate. Means here log x into dy by dx plus log 2 into dy by dx. Both are dy by dx term. Other term right opposite side means RHS log 2 minus y upon x. But LHS here dy by dx common possible, take the common dy by dx. In bracket log x plus log 2. RHS simplification is what? X into log 2 minus y upon x is this form. And finally here apply the product law and transfer to RHS means to form a value of dy by dx. Therefore dy by dx equal to here x log 2 minus y upon x multiply by. Here apply the product law. Log x plus log 2 matlab log 2x. And this available here multiply transfer means a divide. And this is the value of dy by dx. Second example, y equal to root of sin x plus y, find out the dy by dx. Means here different method to find the derivative of the function. First one, this is compared to y equal to root x. And we know the derivative of root x, 1 upon 2 root x. Means this is assuming x and into derivative of the assuming. This is the one method. Another simple method, first one to remove the root. To remove the root means operation is what? Squaring on both sides means to remove the root. Squaring. Here LHS y square equal to square of this means square and square root both are cancelled. Remaining here sin x plus y. But your target to find the dy by dx means write y variable term separate. Means here y square minus y equal to sin x. Separate y variable, separate x variable. This is a simplified statement. And next one, differentiate the function with respect to x. Means the derivative of LHS, LHS here y square minus y equal to derivative of RHS means only sin x. And we know that derivative of y square, actually y assuming x, matlab apply the formula derivative of x square. And derivative of x square is a 2x. means the derivative of y square is a 2y into derivative of this assuming. Means the derivative of y and derivative of y divided by dx minus derivative of y same way directly divided by dx here. Equal to derivative of sin x, this is the standard trigonometric function, its derivative is a cos x. Here both the dy by dx terms separately available, means directly take the common dy by dx, remaining in bracket 2y minus 1 equal to cos x. And finally, this multiple bracket transfer to RHS, means divide to RHS, dy by dx equal to cos x upon 2y minus 1. Means this is the derivative of the given function. Here first one squaring on both side, y variable separate and differentiate, means here dy by dx equal to value is a cos x upon 2y minus 1. Next example is x square plus 8xy plus y square equal to 0. Again same, find out the dy by dx. This is the quadratic equation and here directly again y variable available, means this is also implicit function. Here no any simplification, directly differentiate the function with respect to x, means separately find out the derivative of x square plus this term is the constant and variable multiply that time constant as it is, directly derivative of variable plus here derivative of next term y square, derivative of 0 matlab as it is a 0 here. We know that this is the standard function, derivative of x square is a 2x plus 8 constant as it is. Here both are variable and both are available in product. Means apply the product law, x into derivative of the second term, means derivative of y divided by dx. Plus y into derivative of x directly, derivative of x is a 1. Plus derivative of y square, again this is assuming x, derivative of x square is a 2x, means a 2y into derivative of assuming, and we know that derivative of y divided by dx equal to 0. Here everywhere multiple constant and all are divisible by 2, that's why write the simplification, divide by 2. Divide by 2 matlab next statement is x plus 4 in bracket x divided by dx plus y divided by 2 plus here y into divided by dx is equal to 0. Next one, this 4 multiply inside, x plus 4x divided by dx plus 4y plus y into divided by dx is equal to 0. Here rearrange the term, second term and fourth term, here dy by dx available, means take the common dy by dx in bracket, remaining right in the bracket, remaining terms are 4x plus y, other term transfer to opposite, why we want the dy by dx, x plus 4y transfer RHS, minus x minus 4y, take the minus sign common in bracket x plus 4y. And finally, multiple bracket transfer, therefore dy by dx equal to minus x plus 4y divided by this multiple transfer, means here divide 4x plus y, and this is the value of dy by dx. Here dy by dx equal to minus in bracket x plus 4y upon 4x plus y, this is the derivative of a given function. Next example, y upon x plus y, x upon y equal to 2. Again find the dy by dx, but here again y available, but available in a different operation. We know that both are the variable available in division form. Suppose you differentiate directly, then here u upon v, here also u upon v, and RHS derivative of the constant. Better way, first simplify the function. Means not every time differentiate function directly. Every sum, first one look logically, decide what is the operation, which operation is a better. Here first one write the simplification, simplification is a better. Means here addition of the two function, means the first one cross multiplication, y square plus x into x is a x square, divide by product of denominator xy equal to 2. But again variable term are division, means the next operation, this denominator transfer to RHS, y square plus x square equal to 2xy. This is the simplified statement. And next one, differentiate this with respect to x. Means here LHS separated derivative of y square plus second derivative of x square. RHS here constant and variable multiple, and we know that process constant as it is. Derivative of the variable means the derivative of xy. Here derivative of y square, we know the derivative of y square is 2y into dy by dx. Plus second term, derivative of x square, this is the standard function, it's a derivative 2x. RHS to constant as it is, derivative of xy available in product. Means apply the product law. By using the product law, directly derivative of x into y is x into dy by dx plus y, derivative of x is the one. Next one, look the statement and decide the operation. Everywhere multiple constant, and constant is the same, divide by 2. Means the remaining terms are y into dy by dx plus here x. To remove here, remaining terms are x into dy by dx plus y. Rearrangement of the terms means the dy by dx terms separate, other terms separate. Means the statement is x minus y equal to this term is a transfer to RHS and take the common dy by dx. Means a dy by dx in bracket what? Here in bracket x minus y. This term variable single term transfer here x minus y. This x as it is. This whole term transfer RHS minus, take the common dy by dx, remaining x minus y. Check here both the side x minus y available. Divide by x minus y means what is the remaining here? X minus y. Yeah, another method. This multiple bracket transfer here divide, but both the term, both the brackets are same. Both are cancelled. Remaining is a 1. Means a divide by dx is equal to 1. This is the derivative of the given function. Remember, sometime look the function and simplify the function. After that, differentiate. This is the derivative of the function.